Hi guys, welcome to the RPB Resonance Chemistry. Now we are discussed about selectivity classes. Okay, now today onwards I would like to upload many more videos on the selectivity classes. So mainly I would like to take the one question. So based on the selectivity, like a regio, stereo, chemo selectivity. Based on these three are some other factors, selectivity. So, okay, now I would like to solve the problems very easier and very simple manner. So now mainly I would like to focus on the solving of the problems through the elimination method. How do you eliminate the three options regarding to the correct pathway? Now, so I would like to, given the previous CSIR question, this is a 2018 June CSIR for 4-marker question. Okay, so in generally the major allylic alcohol and ester B. So among the by using the following reaction, which is the major product among the four options? In generally they are given in the tosyl hydrazones. So tosyl hydrazones organolithium bases. So generally, so this is the tosyl hydrazones. So tosyl hydrazones in presence of organolithium bases. So organolithium bases, then it is called Shapiro reaction. We have discussed earlier in our advanced CSIR net named reaction. CSIR net gate named reaction. So generally, butyl lithium tosyl hydrazones, it will give the like olefins, olefinated, like it is the carbanion. Olefins, generally it is olefin whenever we use the H+, otherwise here the olefin carbanion is formed, like vinylic carbanion is formed. Okay, now here this is called Shapiro reaction. So other than organolithium reagents, like small reagents we use, small bases we used, then it is called Bamford-Stephens reaction. That is the different case. Okay, whenever, so here simple Shapiro reaction, whenever it having the methyl substituent, now here it needs to the deprotonation of carbon attached proton. That means the deprotonation of alpha proton is regio selective. Now here two types of alpha protons are there. So one is a sterically more crowded alpha proton, another one is a sterically less crowded alpha proton. Okay, now among these two, sterically more and less crowded, so which is eliminated? So due to the more reactivity of organolithium reagents, it majorly favors on sterically less crowded side. So the deprotonation takes place at sterically less crowded side. That's why, so here the proton abstraction takes place over here. That means here the double bond formation. Now we will get the product like this minus. Okay, so now here, so this minus will attack over the electrophilic center, which is nothing but a second one. So then which becomes a O minus. Now here it is the CH2 OH. This is called allylic alcohol. In this allylic alcohol, among the four options, two types of allylic alcohols are there. So one is a sterically more crowded side olefin formation, another one is a sterically less crowded side olefin formation. Now here, according to the regioselectivity of a Shapiro reaction, sterically less crowded is preferred. So based on that, sterically less crowded olefins are B and C. That's why A and B are eliminated. Why? Because the Shapiro reaction, there is a selectivity. Whenever here it having the like a large basis on the butyl lithium, tertiary butyl lithium or organolithium reagents, here it abstract the proton from sterically less crowded side. That is the main reason selectivity of the Shapiro reaction. So over then the butyl lithium, they are given in the like a small basis, sodium ethoxide, like a such type of KNH2 bases. Here the more steric crowded side is deprotonation takes place over there, a double bond is formed. So that is called Bamford-Stephens reaction. Okay, now so we will finish the first step very clearly. Okay, so according to that, first and fourth options are eliminated. Now we have the two options remain. Okay, now we'll go through the final step. Okay, now here, so in generally it is the allylic alcohol. This allylic alcohol here, methyl, that means a CH3, CO methyl, O methyl. Okay, whenever oxygen lone pairs attack over the electrophilic center of a carbon atom, then here O methyl is eliminated. So O methyl, methyl O minus H plus, it is eliminated as a methanol, which is eliminated as a methanol. Again, whenever here it is the allylic position, okay, so sorry, it is not allylic position. Here the CH 2, that is H, it is the more acidic, that's why here it is eliminated. Like another mole of methanol is eliminated, another mole of methanol. I think they are given in the ethanol. So 2 moles of ethanol are eliminated. 2 moles of ethanol. Now here, 2 moles of ethanol is eliminated. Now we will get the product like this. O, like a CH2, okay, C. That means a CH2 over here. So that C having the, like only one ethyl group, only one ethyl group. Now here we have the, like I did a mistake. Okay, CH2O carbon, okay. Now here, so whenever we used the some heat, they did not, they are mentioned heat. That means here for some of the pericyclic reaction, some of the pericyclic reaction takes place. That is nothing but 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. That is called a 3-3 sigma tropic shift, 3-3 sigma tropic shift. Whenever 3-3 sigma tropic shift in the sigma tropic shift. Three sigma tropic shift in the help of in the form of oxygen, that is called like a Claisen rearrangement. Claisen rearrangement. In Claisen rearrangement here, so 3-3 is bond formed again. So here this bond will shifted over here. This bond is shifted over here. Okay, now here. So carbon-carbon new bond is formed, that is a CH2. So double bond becomes a single bond, that is a C. So whenever here carbon-oxygen single bond becomes a double bond, here O ethyl. Now here 1-2 position having the double bond. So second, third position double bond becomes a single bond due to the sigmatropic shift. Now we will get the like a exocyclic double bond with ester. Exocyclic double bond with ester. Now here it is the product. COO ethyl, here the double bond. So among the B and C, so C is not correct option. So absolutely B is the correct option. So this is the very easier method to eliminate the options in organic chemistry. If it is possible, I'll upload the like inorganic videos also. Okay, so generally selectivity based on the organic videos, not only, so this selectivity classes not only like restricted with organic chemistry. I would like to upload inorganic as well as physical chemistry problems also. Okay, now so many of the students, they are requested so many questions in the like RP Resonance Telegram, yeah. So I would like to upload each and every problems as far as possible. Okay, if you have any doubt, mentioned over the RPB Resonance 043 Telegram app, or otherwise RPB Resonance @gmail.com. Okay, now if it is possible, I'll solve all the problems in a very clear and explanatory manner. Okay, so this is the first lecture in selectivity classes. Okay, thank you for watching.